You're watching www.thepapare.com. I have the Japanese utility backer Jamie Henry is with me. Of course, Japan beat Korea 47-5 in the grand final. Jamie, what a performance is that?
Yeah, it was a good performance from our team. The boys played really well. The first half was a bit of an arm wrestle. Credit to the Koreans, they really gave it to us, and you know, they're real physical on defense and their attack was pretty good. But yeah, it was overall, I think the scoreline didn't reflect how hard it was. Yeah.
And Jamie, last year Japan could not win the championship in the Asian region. Hong Kong won that. You all already sealed it, winning in China first leg and winning here in Thailand, Bangkok rather. And what about the third set in Colombo? Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, well, of course we're looking forward to it. We wanted to reclaim the Asian title. But the Asia series is perfect build-up for the Asia qualifier in Hong Kong. So, you know, we'll still bring our best team, and we'll look to play a good tournament there and build on it for the Asia qualifier in Hong Kong.
And do you think how easy or how hard playing against Sri Lanka?
Yeah, they're real quick. You know, we always look forward to playing against Sri Lanka because they play a different style to China and Hong Kong and Korea. You know, they're real fast, they're real elusive. So for us, the challenge is just to, you know, be on our toes and just not be stagnant in defence. But yeah, Sri Lanka have come a long way, and look forward to playing them in Colombo if we get the chance.
Jamie, finally, your thoughts on Japan beating Springboks in the World Cup?
Oh yeah, it was really good for Japanese rugby. You know, this is well noted that we had a bit of struggles with the Super Rugby team in World Cup, but you know, really helped Japanese rugby as a whole to beat the Springboks, and I think it's a little glimpse of what we can achieve if we prepare right, and you know, put on a good show.
Jamie, thank you very much for talking to us. We'll see you in Colombo.
Cheers, mate.
So that's Jamie Henry, Japanese utility back, talking to ThePapare.com. I'm Sabir Kader, signing off for ThePapare.com, sharing the passion.